of how far flung we have come and how far we have to go.
Along with the struggle and triumph, there's much more to thrive, there's much more to show.
Let's rejoice the majestic journey.
Good afternoon, all of you.
How lovely is this day, and so is the aura and ambience surrounding it.
Soon the colors of this merriment will unfold us to another world. I, Shehna,
Fatima Ali Aishak,
Nihla, and myself, Hiba,
welcome you all to the 34th annual day celebrations of Dayaburam Residential School.
So get ready for all the delight and excitement.
Save up your energy, folks, because today we are going to catch sight of some great dances.
Some great flair. So gear up for the striking beginning of the day. Dance is one of the most divine form of arts, a way of expressing an individual's feeling.
And this culture extravaganza will begin with the graceful moments of Sanvi R. Sudhi.
Om Ganganapadaye Varavaradam Sarvajanam Mevashamanaya Swaha Swaha Swaha. Madalga Mugane Dinamarugana Tane
Okay.
The stage is now all set for the Nightingale of Dayapuram. I welcome your attention to Niyada Mohan.
Is a land of diversities, rich culture and heritage, bound by various relief features.
And Dayapuram makes it a point to turn her prized possessions, her children, into patriotic citizens. Today, with great pride and honor, we present before you a fiesta of cultures and colors of India. One individual may die, but that idea will, after the death, incarnate itself in a thousand lives. India is a secular state, In her lap, breathe the happy followers of various religions of the world. We have a unique culture which has developed through centuries. There is much diversity among our people. We speak many languages, worship many gods, and yet we have the same spirit, the spirit of India running through all parts of our country. Binding us together, we have unity in diversity.
Victoria Raja Bas, Victoria Raja Bas, Victoria Raja Bas, Victoria Raja Bas, Thank you. I'm gonna make you mine.